Hey Grio fam, my name is Kay Hudgens and welcome to Grio Top 3, where we count down the top trending stories of the day. Here are the top stories for October 25th. Coming in at number 3, Boosie verbally attacks Lil Nas X on social media after the rapper jokes about a collaboration. Rapper Boosie told fellow musician Lil Nas X that if he commits suicide, it would do the world a huge favor, after the Montero rapper joked about working on a song with Boosie. On Saturday afternoon, Lil Nas X went on Instagram Live and trolled viewers saying that he had a song featuring the Baton Rouge rapper that was coming out soon. In response to the obvious troll statement, Boosie posted a tweet which has now been taken down for violating Twitter's community safety rules, calling the industry baby singer several derogatory names and making disparaging comments about his sex life. Boosie ended the homophobic rant by saying, "Nobody wants you here." Boosie has repeatedly sexually harassed Lil Nas X because the musician is open and proud about his sexuality. At number 2, Real Housewives stars plan to leave an event when Eboni K. Williams arrived. Eboni K. Williams, the first and only black cast member on The Real Housewives of New York, said she didn't feel at home during a recent outing at a book party with her castmates on Tuesday. Luann, Leah, and Ramona had a pact that as soon as Eboni showed up, they would leave, an insider told Page Six. According to a rep for Williams, she is reported to have had a blast at the party despite the cold shoulder from the other women. And our top story of the day at number 1, Vin Diesel walks Paul Walker's daughter down the aisle during her wedding. In the Fast and Furious film franchise, Vin Diesel's character Dominic Toretto always refers to his heist team as his family. That sentiment extended into real life for his co-star and close friend, the late Paul Walker. As a familiar gesture, Diesel walked Walker's daughter, model Meta Walker, down the aisle at her wedding earlier this month. "We couldn't have imagined it to be any more perfect and personal, and honestly, it was easy and simple," Walker said. "Lewis and I knew exactly what we wanted from the start. It was a very intimate celebration." Thanks for watching the Grio Top 3. Make sure to subscribe for more videos like this.